He's almost as big, if not bigger, than the movies he makes. One of the most experimental filmmakers of all time. It's very off-putting to a lot of people, but The Idiots is maybe one of my favorite films of all time. Not light viewing at all.
She seeks out the services of a professional sadist, played by Jamie Bell.
I said, don't play to the character. Just be as you as much as you can.
The sterile aesthetic and clinical relationship.
I'd like you to have your hair up.
Evoke the increasing medicalization of Joe's sexuality.
Just in case it becomes necessary for me to hit you in the face.
It was a 6-hour journey, and this woman's kind of sexual saga of her entire life.